add the blue and pink expressions to create another expression, and be sure to combine like terms. So let me get the scratch pad out here. So we need to add this 6y plus 2 in blue. So we're going to add 6y plus 2, and we're going to add it to negative 2/3 minus y. So we're going to add it to negative 2/3 minus y. So first, let's add all the y terms. If we have 6 of something, and I'm going to subtract 1 of that something, or 6y's minus 1y, you could view this literally as 1y, I'm going to be left with 5y's. And then I have 2 minus 2/3. And let's solve that right over here. So 2 minus 2/3, 2, let me write this, 2 minus 2/3 is the same thing as 2 can be rewritten as 6/3, 6 divided by 3 is 2, minus 2/3, which equals 4/3. So 2 minus 2/3 is 4/3. So this is equal to 5y plus 4/3. Now let's actually input that in to make sure we got it right. 5y plus 4 over 3. And you see it interpreted it properly. We got it right.